وما أنتم بمعجزين في الأرض ولا في السماء وما لكم من دون الله من ولي ولا نصير.
Not on earth nor in heaven will you be able fleeing to frustrate his plan, nor have you besides Allah any protector or helper.
والذين كفروا بآيات الله ولقائه أولئك يئسوا من رحمتي وأولئك لهم عذاب أليم.
Those who reject the signs of Allah and the meeting with Him in the hereafter, it is they who shall despair of my mercy. It is they who will suffer a most grievous penalty.
فما كان جواب قومه إلا أن قالوا اقتلوه أو حرقوه فأنجاه الله من النار إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يؤمنون.
So naught was the answer of Abram's people except that they said, slay him or burn him. But Allah did save him from the fire. Verily, in this are signs for people who believe.
وقال إنما اتخذتم من دون الله أوثانا مودة بينكم في الحياة الدنيا ثم يوم القيامة يكفر بعضكم ببعض ويلعن بعضكم بعضا ومأواكم النار وما لكم من ناصرين.
And he said, for you have taken for worship idols besides Allah, out of mutual love and regard between yourselves in this life. But on the day of judgment you shall disown each other and curse each other, and your abode will be the fire, and you shall have none to help.
فآمن له لوط وقال إني مهاجر إلى ربي إنه هو العزيز الحكيم.
But Lut had faith in him. He said, I will leave home for the sake of my Lord. For he is exalted in might and wise.
وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ وَجَعَلْنَا فِي ذُرِّيَّتِهِ النُّبُوَّةَ وَالْكِتَابَ وَآتَيْنَاهُ أَجْرَهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَإِنَّهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ لَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ.
And we gave Abram, Isaac, and Jacob, and ordained among his progeny prophethood. And revelation, and we granted him his reward in this life, and he was in the hereafter of the company of the righteous.